The city of Albuquerque says it has received 44 applications for its chief of police position. A national search firm is now preparing a short list of candidates. Finalists will be interviewed by the mayor and a local panel. Interim Chief Alan Banks will leave at the end of the month to become chief in Round Rock, Texas.